The Brazilian mining firm Vale has agreed to pay $7 billion in compensation after the collapse of a dam 2 years ago. 270 people died when the Brumadinho Dam gave way, unleashing a torrent of toxic mud.